I'm Dr. Aruna Prasad, dermatologist and cosmetologist. Melanin is a pigment which is produced by cells called melanocytes, which are present in the skin. Absence of pigment, the melanin, which protects the skin against ultraviolet rays damage. When it is absent, we tell the patients to take care of that area where there is no melanin pigment, that is the vitiligo patches, by applying sun protection, because you can develop skin cancers in those areas. Yes, you are at a greater risk than the person who has melanin pigment. No, other than exposed area to be protected and prevent from cancers and skin cancers, there is nothing else one can get out of it. It's nothing to do with the diet. It's very difficult. I think they need to be strong, and we need to tell them that it's not a debilitating disorder, that it's not going to kill them or anything. It's just a social stigma, and we need to tell them that there are methods, there are improvements in the science where we can help them and bring about color in them.